I get the feeling folk aren't preparing to leave.
Where are you? Where have you gone? What news from the woods? Is anyone alive?
No news yet on that front.
Then I'll ask you to keep looking.
I'm trying to track someone down, and I was hoping you could help me.
I doubt I'll be much use, but I'll help you if I can.
So, I found your name in an old letter. It was addressed to someone by the name of Grace. It was written by Deborah Comenius.
You're tenacious. I'll give you that. But must you push so?
Deborah wrote of a cabin in the woods. Could this Grace person have found it?
I don't know. It was all a very long time ago. I had forgotten her.
Did Grace ask you for help?
No. Grace Pennington vanished. No one ever saw her again.
Grace Pennington? As in Captain Saul Pennington?
What happened to Grace?
I don't know that either. There had been strife with her father. Then she was gone. And the captain spoke of her no more.
Deborah wrote the letter in February 1688. When did Grace disappear?
Months later, Pennington accused Deborah of being a witch. In my recollection, that moment overshadows all others.
Could Grace have survived alone out here in the woods?
Possibly. But could she remain unseen? No. All thought she'd left New Eden. Gone west, perhaps into the wilds.
Does the name Seeker mean anything to you?
It sounds less a name than a calling, but neither mean anything to me. We done.
One more question. Did the school teacher keep a cabin in the woods?
Deborah spent much time walking the woods, trying to understand New Eden, she said. Now that you mention it, I remember a snowstorm. She spent 3 days in a hut not far from here. Southeast, across the drawbridge, along the path towards the mine. If it's still there.
Goodbye to you for now, Kate.
I might be able to help with that. Just our luck that when we need Seeker the most, she disappears.
I still don't understand why the ritual failed.
Let's just find the hut. I believe Daniel Keane has...
You did it, didn't you, you mutton-faced old hag? You damned well upped and did it. Oh!
Good day to you, Mr. Keane.
Likewise, sir. What brings you this way?
Ghostly voices stain this place. Your crop is meagre, but it's growing.
Pray it stays that way. What little grain we have is rotten. Look, a chest.
Well, open it, job and all.
Is it a map? Could it be a treasure map?
Let me see. Give it here.
So, a treasure map.
He knew but didn't tell us. That's suspicious.
What?
These tools have seen some service.
The Keens aren't lazy.
The bridge on the Boston Road.
There'll be a waterfall somewhere not far away.
This isn't over yet.
Symbols. The hut may be near. I sense magic. Could Seeker be here?
Faded with age. Hard to know what it was for.
Perhaps you let me take the lead here.
As blind as I bother you.
Not if you look through my eyes.
Challenge.
Thank you.
Look to me.
This can't be a coincidence. Could Grace be Seeker? Dusty. Seeker hasn't been here for a long time.
Anyone home? Quite the fall from grace.
That's not funny, and neither is this.
Aye, fair enough. Deborah knew about this place.
Focus on the matter at hand, Red.
I am.
Same circle as the one on the entrance, but I don't know the symbol. Seeker drew this. Wait. We've seen this before. In the mountains, behind a magic door. And the circle is, somehow, the key.
Fine wardrobe for a youngster.
They're rags.
And they won't help us find her, aye.
More demonology. A hidden magic door. Remind me to ask Lami Haskell about this. We did well to come here. Now we know where she's hiding. Soon we'll be able to use the pond. All we need is the key to the dissimulation spell. And Lami Haskell will help us with that.
Not true.
Whatever it is, out with it.
Oh, now what I say is worth listening to.
Only when it doesn't slow us down.
You're in an awful hurry. We need to get this right. We cannot afford to fail.
We won't fail if you stop dragging your feet.
Thank you.
I might be able to help with that. No governor, no meeting house. And it seems, no faith.
Why would you...
What?
It was a...
We know.
Who... I was right.
We...
Grace. Well then.
What?
Yes. Could you tell...
Once we've... Come on, then. Talk to me. I'll hold back.
You act as though all is well. As though I had not died. I'm dead. And I'm not all right. I'm not all right at all. But you pretend not to see it. That makes me angry. And it makes me sad.
I never wanted that.
I know. But it still felt that way. I might be able to help with that.
Things look better here. Helen is working out.
Banishers.
Good day. You look well.
I will.
I might be able to help with that. Look for me. These stains block the way through, like a thick web.
You have my thanks, Miss Duarte.
Much obliged, Sir McWraith. I take the heart, you take the roots. Trust me, you don't want a garden. time to lose.
About it.
Couldn't talk about what?
You accused me of pretending not to see that you're dead.
That's how I feel, Red. You have to accept it.
I couldn't face your death. I admit that. Your death left me desolate. I knew in my heart that it should have been me. Then you came back. Snatched at the chance to undo what had been done. I don't wish to deny your pain. No. I've just tried to deal with mine.
Wow. That's... I hadn't thought of it that way. Thank you for your honesty.
This looks like Lamy's stuff, only more scattered.
Even with the void shifting, the book should be around here somewhere.
Got it. That seemed a little too easy.
We have the symbol we need. Let's go back to the mountain and find her hiding place.
Did you hear that?
First things first, Red.
They brought more friends.
I'm not gonna stay down. fear the Banishers.
Thank you.
Look to me. This is it. Seeker is behind this wall. Let the veil of unknowing be lifted. Let us see through the eyes of Grace Pennington.
Ceridian?
You're surprisingly slow, even for a banisher. You're late. Or early.
At last we find you.
Missed me that much, did you? You could have hurried. You always think you have more time, and suddenly you don't.
It wasn't in vain. We have come far and learned much.
I hope so. But don't think you have it all figured out. You're still banishers, after all.
We are indeed, Grace.
So, you know.
I know you're Pennington's daughter. Still, can I see the family resemblance?
In the end, does it? I am. Yes, of course. Remember this, you must do, you know the trick.
We'll try.
And when at last. Bring Pete. I know it's.
On the cup.
Thank you.
What's that?
That is...
I like your new place a lot better than the old one.
I was a different person then.
This will be useful.
She's the custodian now. May she have all the wisdom of her mentor, and more.
I wish I had half the wisdom of mine.
You're not as stupid as you sound. You'll be fine. I might be able to help with that. Ready to walk through it if you are. In the fields outside Havana, the air is thick and hot this time of year. The downpour lasts for days. I used to lie on the grass, face to the sky, and let the rain wash over me. I'd come home soaked through, smelling of salt and dirt. It drove my mother insane. I never thought I'd hear myself say this. But I miss it. I miss home. Thank you for standing by my side.
What is it?
Baggage I may need to finally face. Let's press on.